you out here. Whatever, just keep looking.
Get company. Stay sharp.
I have eyes on a camp commander.
Movement to report, soldier.
Yeah, same. I'm clear over here.
Enemy position marked there.
Doesn't bode well for Van Dyke. I need to find him.
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Yeah, nothing out here.
Man, I've had it with you.
Bastards killed his wife. No sign of Van Dyke anywhere, though. Wim Van Dyke. Where is he?
Man, I'm putting in for transfer.
This sucks.
Way to go, Ghost Lead. There must be good intel here.
That's what they're calling beehives.
All clear, boss. This now? We got hostiles in the area. Breacher marked. I need an enemy position.
If you don't give us trouble, we might go easy on you.
Why did you kill my wife? Why did she have to die?
I won't warn you again.
She was innocent. She had nothing to do with this, nothing at all.
Where the hell did that come from? Okay, you want company?
Negative contact. Still, I'm gonna keep looking. Something's up. I know it. Still looking. So far, I got nothing.
I definitely heard something.
I got nothing yet. Shit.
It's all right. I'm not here to hurt you.
This... all this is my fault. Rhonda would still be alive if I... if I hadn't... I'm so stupid. I killed her. I killed my wife.
That's not true.
No?
Listen, your wife was protecting you. She believed in what you could do.
Oh, God. Oh, Rhonda. My sweet Rhonda.
There is a lot on the line here, and I need you to work with me. Just do it for her.
Okay. I'll help you. She would have wanted that.
You know something that could take down Claude, don't you? Tell me what you need. We can help each other out.
All my research is stored in a server at the solar power plant. But if you can get me there, maybe I can wipe it, and then they'll be running blind.
Lead the way.
Got one. Over there.
Oh.
I should never have worked at that godforsaken company. No matter what the project. Wanted an algorithm for their factory drones.
Where'd they come to you?
I'm an expert on bee behavior. Know all about swarm psychology.
How to recognize and influence it.
You didn't know they were building weapons?
Not until it was too late. The situation escalated. They attacked me.
I didn't know what else to do.
Hey, with our company.
All right, I'll keep looking, but so far, man, I don't see a damn thing.
It's weird.
I'm gonna check that out. Man, there isn't shit up.
Jeez!
No,
rolled my ankle.
Nothing. I'm broadening my search pattern.
Might as well go take a look.
Nah, I haven't seen a damn thing. Maybe we push out further. Something doesn't feel right. Just keep looking. Nothing. I'm broadening my search pattern.
Man, there ain't nothing around here. I'm done looking.
Roger, getting in position.
Maneuvering in position.
Nothing to report here. Yeah, I'm clear of...
Commander's locked.
Say, do you ever get that weird lung checked out by your medic? Not one bad idea. Get a check. Negative contact.
Okay, Ghostly. We're clear.
I got nothing here. Hey, you still owe me from the other night. Sniper's poker game? Don't think I've forgotten. Well, nothing out here.
Come on, just keep looking.
Nothing to report here.
Copy.
Sniper Overwatch reported earlier that he's got nothing in
the... No one's out here. No one's gonna be out here.
I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit,
I could have told you, there's nothing out here.
Yeah, all good on my side.
I got nothing over here.
So, not for nothing, I'm wondering if we aren't going about this all wrong. We got a highly trained sniper here, right? That guy ought to be out there, sneaking around and reporting on stuff, so I can stay in my bunk.
So? My back is killing me.
It's quiet up here.
Roger. Checked in with the sniper, and he ain't seen shit either. No one's dumb enough to be out here. too, buddy.
It's quiet as shit out there.
So what? We get paid the same either way.
My side.
Yeah, nice quiet over here too.
What the?
No one can help me out.
Look, I have a really big headache. Just, I don't know. You know you're a really negative person. How about a little while?
What do you want?
I'm gonna go see what's what. And so far, I don't see shit, man.
Nothing yet. Not a damn thing.
Oh, shit!
Please! Huh?
What is it?
Sorry. I'm just frustrated. I haven't talked to my noise out too long.
Yeah, this comms blackout is bullshit. The new sniper said he was stationed in a relay.
Not a damn thing. Guess I better keep looking, huh?
Like you'd do anything if you did find someone.
I'm gonna go after it.
Oh, God.
Oh. Yeah, might as well. I'll come too.
So far, I don't see anything.
Something's up. Keep looking.
Something's up. I know it.
Right. Keep looking. I don't know. I haven't found anything.
Damn.
Huh.
screenshot. On your go, Ghost Lead. Okay, we're clear here.
I need you at my location.
Roger that. We're moving to you.
All my research is in here. The alarm will trigger when I start to wipe it. You'll need to cover me.
On me. Move it!
Eyes on a breacher.
Copy that. We'll come to you.
Let him have it.
Gotcha. Going loud. Popped one! Got him!
Way to get it done!
We're only halfway there, Nomad.
I hit one. I need an enemy position.
Contact! Open up!
It's at 90%. Not long now.
Give it to him! Open fire!
Copy that, boss. Peace mode.
Hostile identified.
Hit him! Hit him!
Got it. Roger. Moving to target. All set. He's down! Think we're good.
Stay switched on. Be ready for anything.
Careful you don't hit any civil on your toes. We got hostiles nearby. Solid kill.
Target here eliminated. Regroup on your position. Okay, we're clear here.
How are you, holding up?
My world is shattered. I just need to keep going to honor her. make sure my work doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
So, how were you involved with Klaw?
I developed the algorithm, the language that made the drones able to behave autonomously. I gave them the power to think for themselves.
Is there anything I can use against them to stop them?
The only thing that can stop the algorithm is a virus. Corrupt the communication, and you defeat the swarm. This will overload the processors, but you'll need to access their relay to make it work.
Thank you. Now, there's a bounty on your head. You'll probably be safest with the outcasts.
I know a few I can call. When they hear about Rhonda, maybe they'll help me avenge her.
Maybe. Now you take care of yourself.
Nomad.
Deep Blue. I think I might find a way to destroy Klaw if it comes after us.
We have to be prepared for the worst, and that's definitely the worst. Tell me about it when I see you.
Roger that.